got drugs in this shit. Southside drunk in this bitch. Yeah, it smells like the boat. And it's just so low. I did it with the drugs. Now I put on clothes. And it's up to pray, baby. Said it broke me. With the terrain, I'm already black. Bitch, I'm already at the gangster.
Ladies and gentlemen, damas y caballeros, it's showtime! Bienvenidos a El Rodeo del Barrio in New York City, where tonight, esta noche, Performer 07 is proud to present the main event. Four rounds of boxing, cuatro redondos de boxeo, en colaboración con Punchy Productions, and brought to you in asociación con El Conquistador. Saciando por New York City Department of Licensing and the World Boxing Council. At ringside, the three judges scored the bout on a 10-point system are los tres jueces oficiando el combate son Elvis Fuentes, Darwin Ramos, and Melissa Lujan. And inside the ring, your referee for tonight, Alicia Ashley. And now, for the sold out hundreds in the audience and the news watcher around the world. Para todos aquí, los millones mirando desde sus televisiones, damas y caballeros, now get ready to rumble! Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner, wearing black, official weight, 163.5 pounds, with an undefeated amateur record from Long Beach, California, son of California Boxing Hall, Hall of Fame nominee, Allen the Beetle Sires, coming by the way of Lee Sin Jin in Brooklyn, New York, Phil Black Irish Sires! And across the ring, in La Otra Esquina, fighting on the blue corner, wearing white, official weight, 168 libras, in his first amateur bout, in su primer pelea, the fighting pride, El Ordillo de Queens, Nueva York, un gran aplauso, Sean El Bautista.
Yeah. John.
Thank you.
guys, just come on, come on. Hang on out, dude. Right back in.
There you go.
Thank you.
Seconds out.
Let's go. Keep it up. Sean, high on. Energy. High energy. Yeah, let's go. Let's go, Angie. Oh. Let's go, Angie.
Oh. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Let's go. Come on. What are you doing?
Yeah. Nine.
Fight.